Kieran Gill at Wembley Stadium, with one touch to turn and another to finish. It was a fine first Tottenham goal from Fernando Llorente, yet how the entire move started was exquisite. Harry Winks had the ball in midfield and APOEL, as became an apparent theme throughout this. The 21-year-old thought nothing of it. He cut open the visitors with a beautiful cross-field ball that found Serge Aurier, who in turn crossed for Llorente to score. He did not look out of place on either of those European nights when surrounded by the world's best, and he certainly didn't hear against inferior opponents. And, of course, it was his pass that led to Llorente's opener. The academy graduate is not considered as athletic as 30-year-old Moussa Dembélé or Eric Dier, 23, but his passing ability can add something to Spurs. He has the ability to put the ball into pockets